considering a lot of you don't seem to understand how King Crimson works, I thought I'd make a video to try and simplify it the best I can. And now, you should know just about exactly how King Crimson works.